pull down sharply on the red tab or blow into the red tube near your shoulder to inflate the vest. The vest is equipped with a water-activated light. Any location and use of life vests for small children may be found in that safety information card. An additional life raft is located in the overhead bin. Location and instructions for use of this additional life raft may be found in that safety information card. Also on the safety information card, you will find instructions for the use of the escape lines. Escape lines are designed to assist customers evacuating through a window exit and while on the aircraft wing during a water evacuation. They are located in marked overhead bins in the mid-cabin. For everyone's safety and comfort, federal regulations require all customers to comply with the posted placards and lighted signs throughout the cabin as well as crew member instructions. A friendly reminder that smoking is not permitted on any Frontier flight, including the use of vape pens. The federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying your laboratory smoke receptor. Flight attendants are now passing through the cabin to conduct a final safety checks before takeoff. Please let us know if you have any questions about the information covered in our safety briefing, and thanks again for choosing Frontier Airlines, and enjoy your flight.